but so scared, I'll rejoice and declare that hope was born.